Everybody knows that shit. I can be your Lindsay Lohan. I can be Madonna. I can be your Marilyn Monroe. I can be Rihanna. So call me Courtney Love. I'm your extra dose of drama. Your fans call you mother, but bitch, my fans call me mom.
Questions about the Zodiac Signs Part 3. Which Zodiac sign is more likely to get insecure? Leo. Which Zodiac sign is more likely to become rich? Aries. Which Zodiac sign is very unlucky in love? Cancer. Which Zodiac sign is the most honest? Sagittarius. Which Zodiac sign is the smartest? Aquarius.
Everybody knows that shit. I can be your Lindsay Lohan. I can be Madonna. I can be your Marilyn Monroe.
Questions about the Zodiac signs part 4. Which Zodiac sign is the sweetest? Cancer. Which Zodiac sign is more likely to be talented? Gemini. Which Zodiac sign is more likely to be a psychopath? Scorpio. Which Zodiac sign is the kindest? Libra. Which Zodiac sign is a player? Capricorn. Which Zodiac is the biggest perfectionist? Virgo.
If I was a teacher, this is where I'd place the zodiac signs if I had a mandatory seating chart in my classroom. In the back of the classroom, I'm gonna have Virgo and Aquarius because I don't want their know-it-all teacher's pet smelling asses up in the front trying to annoy me answering all the questions. I'm just gonna ignore them. I'm gonna put Leo back there too because Leos also give kind of like shoving their nose up my ass type energy, and I'm just like, no, not in my classroom. I'm going to put Capricorn and Taurus on either side of Gemini and Aries in the very front. So one, I know that Gemini and Aries aren't talking to anyone. And also two, Capricorn and Taurus can keep them in line. I'm going to put Libra right next to Sagittarius so that when Sagittarius says something dumb, Libra can kick them from across the seat. Cancers are going to go like right here. I just think it's perfect for them in the middle of the classroom, kind of close to everyone, but also too, can hide if they want to. Love you, Cancer. Scorpios, because I love you as well, I am going to put you in the back corner, just because I know it's going to make you feel safe. And I'm not too worried about Pisces, so they can just sit wherever they want.
See, now men will fuck almost anything, but not you, in that outfit. Don't even, I already know. Tighten that up.
Don't be taking all day back there either, making tamales and shit.
We never had a bitch from Slauson. Yeah, I like the type to eat the pussy till I levitate. I'm the type to make them beat it up to meditate. I don't really got type, don't discriminate. I just need good dick, ayy.
And a scene on my lips.
What you know about rolling down in the deep when you...
Look, it's the zodiac sign who makes jokes about their sadness instead of actually dealing with their sadness.
Well, 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 look who we have here.
Look, it's the zodiac sign who never feels good about themselves because they constantly compare themselves to others.
It's me.
Look, it's the zodiac sign who says that they don't want something serious, but actually wants something serious.
Never underestimate the power of lying to yourself.
Eu te amo mais.
Se for preciso, eu te quebro no cacete. Se você falar que vai voltar com um ex.
Dare you, all of you, standing around deciding my future? I am not a prize to be won.
Taking a chance, cause I like you a lot, so I'll give it a shot, give it all that I got. La-di-da-di.
too. Michael Jackson, I'ma beat it. Game undefeated. She look good in that bikini. But the wintertime, my favorite season. She gon' drop it in reverse. I merely rock it in reverse.
Questions about the zodiac signs. Which zodiac sign can ruin your life? Sagittarius. Which zodiac sign are hard to get? Aquarius. Which zodiac signs is more likely to be depressed? Pisces.
Hello? Phoebe, it's me. I'm going to hunt you down and kill you.
Hey, Rach.
Who has feelings for you? Light skin tone, dark skin tone, around your age, brown or black hair, wavy hair, light brown eyes, blue eyes, fire to water sign.
No, I cannot wife a thought, bitch, no I won't, I just cannot. She say, can I slide through, bitch, no you can't, you just cannot.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots.
The signs in a group chat. Who is up? The sky. Good one, soggy. Lol, yeah. Am up too. Anyone want to be picked up to go to Tacobel? Pisces, really? I want to get picked up for food. All five of you are pigs. Too late to be eating. Scorpio, fuck off, food makes us happy. Agreed, food helps me control my temper. And my anxiety. And my rough days. And my mood swings. Wait, does anyone want to chill at my house and sleep over? I'm down, I'll be there soon. I'm just gonna go to bed, I don't want to read any more of this lol. Okay. I'm coming now and all five of us will stuff our face with tacos.
Okay, yay.
Have fun getting fat. Stop being mean.
Bitch, I'm about to get on your ass. I got a potty mouth. You wanna talk shit? Bitch, let's talk about your body count.
They tell me I'm so humble, I say I'm turning red. They let me lie to them and don't feel like they've been misled. They give so much to me, I'm losing touch, get me? Served on a silver platter, after seconds you just let me. They tell me I'm a god.
Explaining to the air signs that you just got broken up with. As a Gemini, I'm friends with them on social media. I can slide in the DM for you. What do you want me to do? As an Aquarius, I need you to stop crying. It's a sign of weakness. Time will come. As a Libra, I care about you. Make sure everybody cuts them off.
Yay! Cupcake power!
Cat!
Who's most likely to cry while watching a sad movie? Most likely to have more than 5 children? Who's the smartest? Who would give all their money to charity? Most likely to kill someone.
By the way, great whiskey. What is this whiskey?
Well, that's interesting because that is tequila, so.
Oh, it's tequila.
Bitch, fight me, bitch. Hey, how you doing? My name is Molly P. Current move for everybody.
Everybody knows that shit.
I can be your Lindsay Lohan. I can be Madonna. I can be your Marilyn Monroe. I can be Rihanna. So call me Courtney Love.
And I'm done.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no
Nothing pleases me more than you. I hope, let me come.